put it back. Yeah, thank you.
Oh, fuck yeah! Yes, fuck yes! More! I need more stabbing! Hey, you, listen. Point me at your raw, fleshy little tummy and jab me right into there. Let's get all those guts torn up. Let's see that fucking red goop spill out. I can't stop now!
Oh, that's a pass for us. Is this really the knife Gene was talking about?
Gene? Did you just say Gene? Okay, change of plans. Bring me to Gene so I can fucking decapitate him!
Wait, what? Why? He sent us to rescue you!
Oh, that's rich. There's no way I'm forgiving him, though, for leaving me with that fucking Nine-Torg. He's dead to me!
Huh? You know Nine-Torg? We're trying to kill her!
Oh, perfect! Finally, we're on the same page! Let's kill Nine-Torg, then Gene!
Okay, definitely Nine-Torg, but let's put a pin in the whole Gene thing. How do we get out of here?
With my tether ability! I'm more than just a knife, you racist! I can tether too! Look up and latch on!
That? No. Oh.
Yeah, there we go! Fucking cool, right? You gotta use me to swing across this sludge! Oh, fuck yeah! Not as good as stabbing, but still pretty good.
Well, all right. Where to next?
The Sludge Works processing plant. Nine-Torg was talking about some traitor she had to deal with. Probably another one of her clones. 5-Torg or 6-Torg or whatever. I don't know. There's too many now. There's too many Torgs.
How many clones are there?
Who the fuck cares? Stop thinking so hard and just look for the big Sludge Works sign. I want to stab somebody.
Jesus Christ.
So you, mentioned that Gene gave you to Nine-Torg?
Cave? Try gamble me away in a game of space poker? And, oh, lug locks! Excuse me! I can open those fuckers up real good! And there's loot inside for you too! Win-win! Yes!
What happened to Gene? Didn't he used to be a hero?
Yeah, used to be. Hard to tell these days, right? Towards the end, the only thing I was cutting for him was sandwiches. Not even the good ones. Peanut butter sandwiches. And no fucking jelly. Not even like ham or anything good.
All right.
Well, what's this Nine-Torg? So you, mentioned that Gene gave you to Nine-Torg?
Cave? Try gamble me away in a game of space poker? That sack of shit! Can't wait to stab all three of his fucking eyes. Even the wonky one. Especially the wonky one. Hate that one.
We go that way, or where do I go? How do I get up there? Oh, okay.
What happened to Gene?
Didn't he used to be a hero?
Yeah, used to be.
Hard to tell these days, right?
Towards the end, the only thing I was cutting for him was sandwiches.
Not even the good ones.
Peanut butter sandwiches. And no fucking jelly. Not even like ham or anything good.
How do I... There you go. That's what I didn't do. All right. What does that mean?
Well, what's this Nine-Torg character's deal anyway?
She's the current matriarch of the Torg family. Okay. I say current because they're always killing each other for the top spot. You know how it is with clones.
That
oh, they look stabbable. Use me on them. I want one.
Look, I'm just saying, my glove check might be helpful.
Oh,
you know?
Shit.
Exterminated. Some Gatorol. That'll fill me back up. Whoa! Thank Jesus. Okay, feed me that Gatorol, baby. Come on, put it in my little mouth.
What? Press
Are
RB
you trying to edge
refill
me or something?
I
mean, I just saw you
combat.
Pick up Gatterall. Mamma mia, that's the stuff.
Okay, I don't know what that's supposed to do, but whatever. It's pretty fun.
Oh, Sludge Works! Nine Torch should be here!
Guns are ready, man! The legendary executor of torches! And they obtain the fearsome knife of death!
Oh, brother!
Fight, my end, brethren! Fight for your lives! And avenge our fallen!
I don't want to be pushy or anything, but maybe try my glob shot every now and again, you know?
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Too late for that.
Hey, there's more of them!
Yes.
Oh my god!
That worked.
Wow, I feel really powerful. Do you feel powerful? We're unstoppable. Is this bloodlust? Am I feeling bloodlust right now?
Oh yeah, man. That's what I'm talking.
Not shine the hell out.
Yes, I am. Nightorg must be close. Let's ride this wave and kill her too. I want to fuck her up real good.
Why? Press the wrong button. Oh shit, are there still people here? Or ants, or whatever I can say, whatever they are. Alright, that's it, right? You good? Why is the music still playing?
The ant killer is soaked in the fluids of our brethren, but they shed scare us.
Sure what came over me there. I think I got caught up in the moment or something, but hey, good work, team. Let's go get Nine Torque.
Any last words, Five Torque?
Is that Nine
oh,
Torque talking?
Damn it.
I've always sent you with the worst Torque. You know, Seven Torque said the same thing right before I killed her.
Damn you!
And you're next.
You got this!
Oh, Ant Boss. Nine Torque. Shit.
Come on, admit it. We're hurting you.
I hit him.
Fuck you.
Wow, we're actually hitting her. Oh, give me energy.
Yeah, oh, I see what to do. Hold on.
Jesus, it's so gross you even went in there!
Oh, you fucking bitch! I should get her.
Sludge tastes like shit!
Yeah, so stop diving into it! Shit, she's filling the place with sludge! Stay in the air!
Better not fall in!
Hey, I'm still here! You can still use me if you want! Did you know that? I'm not just all about stabbing. Well, I'm mostly all about stabbing and tethering, but I can also deflect attacks. I'll slice in the fucking gap. I'll come in fucking here and drop the bomb. And I'll rip their limbs. I'll fucking do everything I want. And fucking cut right into them. I'll cut their
fucking
okay, okay.
You want to cut? Oh my god, shit about this. Look, I'm already getting my ass kicked. Okay, I'm trying to help you. Oh my god, what the fuck's going on? Yeah.
Hey, it's me, Fivetorch! Kill my shitty clone! I'm rooting for you!
Ooh, incoming laser! Are you even a real bounty hunter?
Hey, you're just as nice and squishy on the inside as the rest of them. Let me in!
boss fight together.
All right, I'll hook you up. I'll hook you up. I'm gonna keep screaming and yelling.
Let's glob it to him.
I'm the strongest out of all the Torg clones. I'm impressed you made it this far. My soldiers are extremely strong.
I
think she's basically done for.
Oh, I have to keep swinging. Gosh! Jesus Christ, imagine this on hard difficulty. God damn! First bounty down.
Hey, nice work killing Nine Torg.
Thanks! Wow, we killed a bounty. How do you feel, Bounty Hunter? I feel pretty good.